Hi, welcome to the New Wave Cooking Club. I'm Jennifer, the executive chef for New Wave Oven. We're going to do some baked brie today and talk about different toppings that you can do. This is a great appetizer to make ahead. The holidays are going to be coming up. I always have a wheel of brie in my refrigerator, and a lot of things we have in our pantry, like different jams and nuts that you can put on the top and do a baked brie served with crackers. So I'm going to do a cranberry and peach with almonds today. Now, a brie comes with paper around it. If you're going to serve it cold, just with cheese and crackers, then you want to leave the outside paper on the brie so it doesn't fall over. But in this case, we're just going to take the very top. Basically, it's an edible paper. So if you leave it on, it's fine. I think it tastes better off. We're going to leave it on the sides and just take off the top. And then we're going to put it in our 10-inch pan. You can do it in any oven-safe dish. All right, I've got some cranberries. Stick it on top. Got some peach. You can use any type of topping you want. I've done even a pesto topping for more of a savory. I've done salsa. And then we're just going to sprinkle it with almonds. Pecans would be great with this, so just use your imagination. Now I'm going to come over here and we're going to show you the end product. This has been going for 4 to 5 minutes on the 4-inch rack. Look at how beautiful that is. Keep in mind, my hands are like really tough after all the years of cooking. So, but you're going to want a towel. Place it on there. Let it rest 5 to 6 minutes before you give it to your guests. You don't want to burn their mouths. And you have a perfectly wonderful, great appetizer. So keep a couple of these in the refrigerator, and you have people that stop by. You're always ready for somebody. Until next time.